The single most important reason students drop out of school would probably be the economy and the fact that they're having to, you know, fend for themselves or even with their family. When they get to an age of high school and they are able to work and make money and help support their family, they're doing this and they're kind of forgetting, not really forgetting, but education's taking the back burner to their survival and means for food and shelter.